Something is not right with his statements. Beware of the...